So hopefully that's better now. That we've messed with it a bit. As you guys can see, we had a couple more deaths. That was a dragon that ate me. Didn't expect that. He just kind of popped in and decided he was gonna eat me. So we added them to the wall, but we also got another head. So that's always a good thing. We also got a bunch of skeleton heads, which I'll show you where I got those from. So we have been building like crazy. There has been an absolute ton of building, a ton of gathering, a ton of all of the mining and digging, and we're gonna go back inside because it's dark out. Okay, now we're gonna go look at our castle. Whatcha? So I'm sure you guys can already see from the mini-map, but you can't really see because I just realized all these trees are in the way. But it's so pretty! We are getting there. We have our upper layer, you can see, going on. We have a proper door. I had a few too many wandering mobs, so I decided to put some doors on. You've already seen my storage room. We have a flooring in here. We got some organizing done a little bit. We still need a lot. We still need to do a lot of organizing. But we have our armory started. It looks nice. I just put some random armor that I had on the stands. This will be the weaponry area, which looks nice. Again, wandering mobs. Doors are required. This is the upper level. That's where the bedroom will be once I finish it. But we did get a good amount done. I decided on olive wood for this side because it looks nice. And I had a good amount. I started growing the trees. This will be our magic tower. I have not put the enchanting table in, but I got the bookshelves up. I haven't put anything in the chests yet. I have a little hidden anvil back here, and on this side I have a grindstone to take off the enchantments. We have a little hallway with arrow holes, and then that's the center sneak peek that we will go look at in a minute. This will be magic storage and brewing. I got this little well and a brewing stand. And from doing those quests or bounties, we've gotten some blaze rods and stuff. Didn't even have to go to the Nether, which is really nice. You should not be in my house. Rude. Get out of my house. Rude. Note to self, apparently I need more lighting. Okay, this is the kitchen. We have two fridges, because up here in the north, we usually have two fridges. Usually just one's in the garage. this hallway doesn't actually lead to anywhere, because I haven't finished that yet. This will probably just be storage. And another one of these hallways. I did have it lead into the oak storage on the second floor. This is a nice little balcony in our center area. I put the carpeting down because it drives me nuts to have the echo. So this is our center of our castle. There's balcony on that side, balcony on this side, one on that side. I can't actually get to that balcony right now because I haven't put in the gap openings because I ran out of bricks. We have this janky staircase to go up to our bedroom area and apparently hang out with Enderman. This area. It looks nice. We get to overlook our town and the mountains. It's nice. So we'll move everything over from that house and the food storage into the castle. We'll finish up the castle. There's one of our villagers over there. Still need to work out a better way to protect the villagers too, because I found out— Owie! Rude, sir. You invade my castle. You invade my castle, and you light me on fire. That is terrible hospitality, sir. Terrible hospitality. And I have no idea where you went. Where did he go? I have no idea where it went. But anyways, oh, he's down. Come here, buddy. Come here. Where'd he go? Schmeck you. Rude. You are not allowed here. You're very rude. Get out. Rude. Ooh, he dropped a diamond. I take that diamond. Fix my floor. I did do andesite under this carpet. which I then realized didn't really matter what I put under the carpet. And I'll tell you, I spent probably 45 minutes trying to decide what I was going to do for the center strips for the walkways. That I didn't need to do. but that's okay. So our castle looks very nice now. We have these cool flooring tiles. I really like that these look like flowers. I know that if you flip them the other way, they look kind of like clouds. But I really like the flower pattern. So if you have ideas for what we can put in the center area, I was thinking we could put, like, trading stalls, and maybe if I can minecart the villagers in here. I haven't really done much with villagers in Rad, so I'm not really sure what exactly we can do with them in here. But I know they're getting eaten by zombies. And that's not good, because then we'll run out of villagers and we won't be able to trade with them. And that's not good, because I like being able to trade with them. Put our stone away, what little stone we have left. Gonna put the food away. Put this stuff somewhere. We can head off to more adventures. Quartz in there because why not? Okay, let's go. You know what? Let's go put our food in the kitchen. That's why we built a kitchen. Sorry, had to answer a message. I went too far because I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. This way. I'm gonna have to get rid of those vines. Oop, not the diamond. That's not food. Let's take the fish. Easy, easy, easy. I don't actually know how to use any of these, not gonna lie. But I'm sure eventually we will figure out how to do it. I guess it kind of gives you. Figure it out eventually. Whoops. No, give me my backpack back. You can keep the pot. We're gonna head inside. Put that in there. Boop. Sleeps. We don't need the red bed, that can stay here. Need some fishies. Alright, I moved it over. We're gonna boop our skill book. Stream back faster. I mean, you probably should. Oh yeah, and I got these cool message in a bottle, and I already opened one. And it was super funny. So I decided that I was gonna wait until I could hang out with you guys to open this one. I don't know if you guys know, but that song is hilarious when it's sang in The Lion King. So let's see see what our cosmetic armor is. Make a pair of boots and the helmet. We're going to here we have another anvil. Probably over in the armor area, isn't it? Because that would be smart. There it is. It'd help if I take it off so I can repair it, huh? What? What? I can't fix it? That's disappointing. Well, disappointing. This is pants, this is boots. Go check our iron stuff. See if I can fix those boots. Apparently I'm stealing your boots. See, these ones I can fix. Weird. Illuminate. Not really gonna need a depth strider one for what we're gonna be doing today. So let's go get some iron. See if I can repair this. Not sure why I can't repair those boots. I'm not sure if you can make armor. Can you? Oh, you can. Huh. Nifty. Okay. So put this over there. What else can I make armor out of? I'm out of aluminum. What about tin? Nope. Okie dokie. So let's head back over there and we're going to take all of our armor making stuff over there. And that's what I should build, is a workshop area. Which obviously I didn't do. Well, we're gonna put it over here. don't have enough levels. Sad. Well. Let's... We can get some quick. Let's go get some levels. Grab some emeralds. Oh yeah, and I was gonna open these with you guys. So we're gonna go over to our handy dandy buyer. Actually, we need to figure out which ones we need. That's not the correct button. This button. To see which ones we still need. Which is quite a few. But we don't want to buy ones that we already have. So we have rye and we have turnips. And kale. And corn. Rye, carrots, rye, kale, corn, turnips. Rye, kale, corn, turnips. So, that means we can buy this one. That one. That one. I already have corn. Onions. This elderberry. Here, get all kinds of levels. Other ones. That one. There we go. 30. Seems much better. And we can just put all of these in here. Now, all the way back over. So I don't actually know what eliminate does. Not gonna lie. We have lots of protection. need that. Oh, yes, we got a new bobble. It's called a wing charm, and it gives us slow fall after we fall off of 6 blocks. Which, we could probably actually shut that off right now. Okay, so the nap blade is also something that we got in one of these boxes, and then I decided I wanted to open them with you guys, because I thought it'd be a lot more fun. And it's always cool to see what we get. Let's... Whatcha! Ooh, pickaxe. What does it do? The cobbler? Void miner. Ooh. I mean, that's cool. It looks cool. Oh, what's that? Make a loot bobble. Provide speed 2 and jump 1. Go in this spot. There's gotta be a ring spot. There we go. Super speedy. Whee! Watcha! What is that? Samurai boots? Health boost 1, plus 1 speed if wearing 3 pieces. Huh! Fancy samurai boots. Sad. The wetcher. Mining speed. What's a shovel? It also has an attack damage, which is kind of cool. Last one. Whatcha! Ooh, it's pants. Night leggings. Makes resistant to knockback, and it gives me a health boost. That's nice. Oh, it only gives you resistance too if you have 3 pieces, which we only have 1. So we're gonna go put these on one of these guys and just boots. Very styled. So this one doesn't have a bar like the other one, so I think it just does that. That's cool. And we're gonna have the gobbler. The witch we can probably leave here. Boop! Okay. That in there. I'm super speedy quick now, and that's kind of fun. We're gonna need as you can see, I haven't moved anything. Mostly I was just building. I do like this, but it doesn't have infinity on it. Do I have an infinity book? I'll have to go look. If I have an infinity book, I'll try to add it to that bow. Found out that you can't do everything in this game that you can in the regular game. So I'm still kind of figuring out what you can and can't do. A fortune. You put fortune in the gobbler, maybe. So I do not. We'll go ahead and try and put this on here. I'm just looking for pickaxes. Let me do those. Just in case I break one. We could shoot a bunch of poison arrows and stuff. That'd be fun. We're gonna want other swords because there's a bunch of cobwebs we're gonna want. Oh, I'm super speedy if I run. Oh, that's cool. Keep all of its stuff. It does. Nice. Now it's a Fortune 3 gobbler. I just love that it's called a gobbler. It just amuses me greatly. Probably more than it should. So, we'll head back to the house. We will sleep through this night, but I did not realize it was nighttime. Because it pops up every time now, that's adorable. Oh, that's gonna amuse me more than it should too. Let's take our skills. We don't have enough for iron skin. Oh. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay. So, oh, our head's changed because we keep changing our skin. Okay. So I'm gonna leave y'all here for a second. I will be right back in 2 seconds. I'm just gonna grab some water and then we will go dungeoning. It will be glorious, and it will be a fun-filled day. So I'll be right back. 2 seconds. Mommy's working. We can't go outside. Okay, everybody. I am back. Like I said, super quick. Had to tell my cats we weren't going outside right now. Oh, see? Now my heads are back. We should grab some more pickaxes. else do we need? Still debating on taking poison arrows. Oh well, we're gonna go like this. So, I did go raiding a bit in this dungeon already. And I took the waystone that you get in the beginning. Hello, sir. You're a fisherman. I'll bring you things. So I took the waystone that you get in the beginning. And I put it out here because it's a little bit of a distance. And mostly this will make it a lot easier for going back and forth. Okay. So now we have to wait for our jump boost to wear off. So we can get in the door. So you can get in the... There we go. Okay, now I can go back. Okay. Oh, lasers are way faster with speed. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. So we want to go down, which is this way. Down. Then we want to go down again, which is this way. Then we can go this way, I think. Clear some of these cobwebs. Oh yeah, and there's a mine shaft right here in this dungeon, which is great because it hooks up to both of them. Whoa. Almost fell in the water. Yeah, we'll probably explore that mineshaft too after a bit. Never hurts to have more iron. Our good sword. That's why we brought the iron ones. I thought it was really cool that there's like a crypt in here, which gives me some really good ideas for like future games and stuff. Like, I'm on the SMP, as y'all know, I'm on the SMP, and you know this is here, and on the SMP I have a crypt, not as cool as this one, but I have one. Apparently I need to in these holes.
itself. Looking holes. Let's put some of this away. Oops, nope, that goes in the block bag. Hello, gentlemen. Do some more looking. May or may not be desecrating a crypt here, but it's for a good cause, I swear. It's self-preservation at this point, to make sure that there's nothing else in here. See, and there it is. There's the other one. Ouch! Rude. Ow! Super speedy. Ow! Go away. Shoot. Okay. Note self. Check crypts. Ouchies. Okay. Put this away. Just in case. Don't check. That's how you die. So this all leads down to a big sewer system underneath all of these dungeons. And it's actually really cool down there. And there's nether parts down there, but I haven't actually finished with the dungeon yet before I even get down into those parts. I did go and peek down there, I'm not gonna lie. Just because I wanted to know what was down there. So we'll head down there after we clear out the rest of this. These gentlemen clearly don't like- what the heck? Why is he invisible? So many questions! So many questions as to why there was an invisible zombie. Now I trust nothing. Oh my gosh. Okay. So we're gonna open these up. Check for spawners. There's probably spawners. Just like in the other one. What? Yep, there's definitely spawners in here. Ow, rude. I did forget a shield. So I might have to end up stealing one from one of these guys. Hopefully they drop one. Ouch, so he came from up there. So we know where he's coming from now. Why? None of that. We will have no fire throwing skeletons, thank you. That is enough of that.
This is why you need backpacks. All the backpacks. I did also find out that olive wood doesn't make any chests, so I ended up using oak wood for that area. So I actually have oak chests in two parts of my castle, but that's okay. Oak's good. Like, even if you take olive wood and make it into like the chest pattern, it still makes oak chests. Which I thought was kind of cool, but also kind of like bummer.
Check the second story, never.
No, when your upstairs neighbors are doing something weird. In this case, hiding spawners. See, so that's where it hooks up to sulfur cloud. It hooks up to the mine shaft. But it's kinda cool out here. Take this because I did not grab a bunch of extra torches, and I definitely should have because we have a lot of area to cover. Hopefully I will find some wood down here so I don't have to go up and get wood because I am addle-brained today. That would kind of be a bummer. Just take these. Boom! Wood! We're geniuses. Geniuses, I say! What are we doing? Why are we not using the fortune pickaxe we specifically put fortune on? We are smart. What's that do? That's just super speedy quick. Maybe I should have opened these earlier. Would have made castle building a lot quicker. Keep that down. No.
doesn't go in there. So those of you that are new to my stream or watching my videos on YouTube, because I do upload them to YouTube, I have the three backpacks, so it's so much easier to sort everything when I'm done. And I try to keep them as organized as possible while I'm dungeoning. Gives me the string. These flowers are awful. For that reason, because they teleport you places. And now I have no idea where I am. That is wonderful. It's almost death by suffocation because plants are terrible. Okay. I'm not even sure that I'm in the mine shaft anymore. In fact, I'm pretty sure that I'm not. We found that cool blue slate again. This changes things. Where are we? So here's the tower. I'm way over here. How did I get way over here when I was like over here? Oh my gosh. Okay. At least I'm in the right direction. So we need to go this way. Hopefully we will run into some of the shafts in the dungeon or the mine shaft or something. Always take the iron. Good thing I planned for dungeoning, or this would have been a lot longer trip. Surface? Maybe? Surface. Okay. Well, back to the dungeon. Apparently we took an extended tour. Send a cook while we're here. Might as well, right? I did notice that when I go back to playing any other kind of Minecraft, I super miss these furnaces. Because it takes so long for the other versions. To cook everything. Potion of regeneration. I'll take that. Those together, you know, since I'm on the surface, so we don't have to depend on going through that mine shaft, since apparently it teleports you to a ways away. We're gonna get some wood. Ooh. So not what I wanted to do. Yeah. Get some wood. So that we don't have to depend on that mine shaft. Because we don't want to have to do that. And this is actually a new wood we didn't have. So like, bonus! Yeah. Oh, I can't jump that far. See if I can. Yeah. That pro parkour skills. Boop, 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 boop. Just random pile of stone. Get all the saplings. here. Scoop some of this food up. We have things to eat later. We don't need those. Any more? Yes, there it is. Still don't need those. Okay. Gonna lie, I'm definitely enjoying this speed boost. And we're gonna put some of this stuff up here in this chest so we don't have to carry it around. And then we have more space. And that's a crappy pickaxe. Don't need that. Can just kind of dump some of this stuff off. We'll have more space for looting downstairs. Get that, get rid of that. That in there. Put it in the box. There we go. Okay. Full stacks. In there. Pretty sure I'm not gonna use that down there. No, nope, I'll just there. Which is that? I'm actually gonna keep this because we might need blocks for stuff. Okay. Back down we go. Into the dungeon. Apparently we're not supposed to explore that mine shaft because it gets very cranky when you come to visit. Oh yeah, this is all the junk that I didn't need last time I came down here. Take that though. The rest don't really need. This way. Let's reorganize some of this here. Fighting, we want the food next to where we can grab it. This way. These hallways are super cool, and I definitely am getting a lot of inspiration to build up like my castles and other things, and not just like do the typical stuff that everybody's doing with castles. Like, just look at the architecture. It's like really cool. Did I reload these? Yes. But we're gonna take chests. Oh, I totally missed one. Well, this is why you double check things, everybody. pretty sure we went this way. Yes, and then we went into the mine shaft over there. Use our good one because we don't want to use it up. There we go. Is to another section that I've obviously been in. Let's go this way. We go. This is okay. Since we need to move villagers, I would definitely take the rails. Hey, 3 emeralds, I'll take it. That's not weird at all. Just gonna avoid whatever that was, and we're gonna head this way. This time we're not gonna hit the flower. We're going to mine under it. Okay, so there, flower. Dangerous little buggers. Take the wood. Very helpful. And coal. Never enough coal.
G'day. We got the coal. We're just gonna take all of this. Gonna give us iron and coal. We will take it. Did I just break my other pick? I did, okay. Gotta keep track of that so I don't run out. At the same time, there's a workshop in the upper levels of the actual, like, dungeon tower. Magicker. So I could make another one if I needed it. Thank you. Take that. This is mine now. I'm so speedy quick and I love it. Yep. Lots of spider webs. Means cave spider spawner. And those are that is on fire! He is on a purple fire. There must be two of them. Which is lovely. And we'll take all the string though, thank you. Ow. No, go away. I'm trying to destroy your home. There. Okay. Let's see if I can smoke them. There we go. That doesn't go in there. Goes in here. feel like I should be concerned that there's a ton of mossy cobblestone here. Or it's connected to that sewer area I was talking about. I see you, iron. Well, that's a good amount of iron, too. I will take this. Thank you. The iron are mine now. Rails, because we have villagers to move. Oh, there's the blue, slate. Oh, so it just, like, shoved me way over here. So I was kind of in the area. Okay, so, my frame rate is dropping again. Like it did last time. So I think I'm going to stop the stream and we will start another stream. And I'm sorry that it keeps doing this. Unfortunately, I live very far north and pretty much in the middle of nowhere. So I can only do so much. About the internet amount, which is the downside. But like I said last time, I do want to give you guys the best possible stream I can. And if that means that I need to start and stop a few times, then I would rather do that than have you guys be 5 or 6 minutes behind me watching this stream and having it be glitchy. So I hope you stick around with me and it doesn't bother you too much. But sometimes I need to stop and start my stream. So I will just wait a bit while we make it cooperate with us.